Back in 1952, two monster hits helped change country music forever.
Yeah, that's when The Wild Side of Life by Hank Thompson and Kenny Wells' rebuttal, It Wasn't God Who Made Honky Tonk Angels, were first released. Now, together, they spent over 20 weeks at number one. And although both these songs have been re-recorded many times, Hank and Kenny have never recorded them together until now.
We've been on many shows together through the years, and any of those performances, we never did that song again. Then when Tanya came along, she says, "Oh, I'd give anything back to that Wild Side Life with you." Well, let's see if we can't get this all arranged, get everybody in the studio and do a take on this thing. And yeah, I knew it was going to be good. There's no question about it. It had to be.
I think I would probably consider myself a honky tonk angel.
Enhanced the whole thing to where it came out with the great feel and charm that that recording has. It is really over and above a piece of music, a piece of history.
It wasn't God who made honky tonk angels, as you said in the words of your song. Too many times married men think they're still single. That has caused many a good girl to go wrong.
It's a shame that all the blame is on us women. It's not true that only you men feel the same. From the start, most every heart that's ever broken was because there always was a man to blame.
Make a wife. You gave up the only one.